In adult medicine, to me, it feels like it's more getting people back to baseline. In pediatrics, it's about returning them to their trajectory, to where they're going to be. I think that's really satisfying.
The Melbourne model was beneficial to me because it allowed me the scope to seek out my interests. I was able to explore my interest in Japanese and piqued my interest in music, and also within my own faculty, the subjects that I was more interested in, like immunology and neuroscience, allowed me to keep engaged a little bit more than perhaps a more prescriptive course would have done.
I also think having an undergraduate degree before starting a postgraduate degree gave me a lot of maturity in how I study. It allowed me to practice my study techniques and really get to know how I learn best. And then I could apply that to the more stressful postgraduate Doctor of Medicine degree. The application of medicine to a human with things that interplay on their health and well-being, that's a real art form, because you need to balance what the research and what the science says to what the person and what the patient is saying in front of you.
I believe the future of medical treatment is about focusing on what's important to each of the patients, not just the disease process behind it. I'm a doctor who personalises treatment for precision.